What a beautiful day.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting for so long.
アメリカで最も愛される絵本作家、世界中のガーデナーが憧れる美しい庭を作り上げた人、ターシャ・テユダー。時を超えて、今再び。
It opened only yesterday. It's very beautiful, I think. Blooms so abundantly. But the garden goes on and on.